I got another iWatch tip for you. Can your watch do this? How you do it? You open up the Apple Watch app, scroll down to accessibilities, tap on assistive touch, tap on hand gestures, and right here you get to set your gestures. I just use the double clinch to open up my control center. Let's show apps. Now let's try it.